I am a big brain genius. So my girlfriend got me one of these Hanayama puzzles for Christmas, and I've been kind of hooked ever since. So for today's video, it's going to be something a little bit different. We're going to be solving a Hanayama puzzle. I've been really into these recently, and I'd love to share my love of puzzles with you guys. I think they're awesome. I think they're really fun to do, and hopefully you guys get hooked on them as well, and we can kind of share our solutions and stuff in the comments. Who knows? Maybe you guys will be inspired to get some of your own and solve them. So yeah, nothing more to say. Let's get into it.
So this one's called the Hanayama valve. Okay, so we've got 6 points here. These seem to spin. There's two sides of them too, and they've got like these little indentations on them. And I think that's what they want you to grab and pull to get it out. And the middle bit here actually spins as well. Okay. I'm thinking because it's a valve, it just wants us to spin it and possibly like pull it out of one of these sides. Just gonna figure out what's gonna work best for it. So it actually seems to catch at certain points, like here. I can't actually make it go any further. This way. Can you guys see that? Can you see that? So it's actually dropped in a little bit on this side. See if I can do it again. There you go. I'm gonna turn off this light actually. I guess you can see a bit better. Just in there. Okay, so we're caught in there. Oh, my arm. So if I squeeze both sides, I can actually get it to lift itself back out of whatever groove it's in. But if I just spin it. Oh, okay, now I'm. Oh. Okay, now we're not getting caught. Let's see. Try the other side. Oh, there we go. You guys see that? We got that one stuck in there. Let's see if I... That one's lower now. I wonder if... Oh, there you go, we got something. You guys can see that it's actually dropped down a lot more. So on one side, we've got the valve coming out, and now this is sticking out too. So now that this hasn't dropped anymore, this is sticking out. Let's see, what happens if I just keep spinning it? Oh, there we go. See there, we've got another side dropped. I'm wondering if it's because it's a valve, like a valve, it wants us to spin it like righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. Okay, so it looks like most of this side is actually out now. I keep spinning it. What if I can get it to fall out? Oh, okay, look, there we go. You guys can see right there. There's one of the grooves that like one of these pieces was caught on. There you go, right there. So let's see if we can get one of the other pieces out now. Oh, yep, there we go. We got both of them to drop now. Okay, now they're both kind of stuck though. I wonder if I have to use this middle part, maybe? Oh, that dropped even lower. Okay, I wonder if using this is what's gonna help us. Ooh, come on. This last piece. There we go. Sick. Interesting, okay. So it looks like there was a couple grooves on this, which is why it was getting caught, like why I had to actually spin this and not just these to get it out. Interesting, and there you go. There's a groove up there, there's one lower down, and there's one like around midway. All right, and there's another one at the top here. Cool. All right, now let's see if I can put this back together. Not gonna lie, I don't remember which side. These actually drop in. I wonder if I have to put it in through the top. It might make it a lot easier. Oh, there we go. I wonder if this middle piece actually needs to go back in first. Imagine if I just hit it like it's completely stuck. Now that that's in there, how the heck? Alright, let's try that again. Assume just slips in somewhere somehow. Alright, let me try that again. I wonder if this is even supposed to fit in like this when I put it back. I wonder if it's supposed to sit out a little bit. That would make sense, right? Let's try maybe putting it in the other way around. Will that work? Okay. Oh, it's falling out. Hang on. I got so excited. Hold up. This one isn't sitting right though. Okay. Okay, we're getting somewhere. Let me get this piece past that last bit. Can I do that? Oh wait, did I... Oh! I think that's right, let's see. Okay, kind of. Almost there. Wait. Hey, there we go. There's our reassembled power puzzle.
So there you have it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yeah, let me know what you think in the comments of this style of video. I really enjoy making these. They're actually pretty easy for me to make, so yeah, if you guys want to see more, I'd be more than happy to make some more for you. I actually have a ton more of these puzzles that I need to solve, and I'd love to solve for you guys on camera. So let me know in the comments if that's something that you guys would be interested in. Special thank you to Phil from Eclipse Games. He hooked me up with a lot of these puzzles. If you guys want to get your own puzzles like this, I'll put a link down below to where I got mine from. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you, bye.